So jumping straight into the video, Loupedeck hit me up about the new Loupedeck creative tool. And what it is essentially is an insane versatile editing device. And they said, Mike, you obviously like color grading, you obviously like editing, try this out and let us know what you think. So I was like, okay, I saw on James Matthews' channel, shout out to James, he literally did a color grading video and I was like, that looks pretty cool actually. The way it just looks so natural and it just looks so easy to just color grade without even moving your mouse. It looked really customizable. So I was like, all right, I'll give it a shot. So I've had it on my desk for quite some time, been playing around with it. And yeah, I've really been enjoying it. So in this video, Jacob actually came through last week with a Lamborghini, which was insane. We vlogged a bit, we shot at night and at sunrise, and we're gonna be color grading those two shots day and night, just using the Loupedeck CT. And also the profile creator's just been a game changer. You can literally individually set every button on here to whatever you like. So I've actually configured mine, as you can see here. I've made all my keyboard shortcuts, literally at a touch of a button. All of the color grading stuff is in one folder and I can just seamlessly switch between the two. And it's really just helped my workflow and the speed of my editing. So yeah, we're gonna jump to some vlogging action of the night shoot, and then we're gonna come back and color grade one of those B-roll shots on the CT, and it's gonna be pretty awesome. So let's run it. Okay, so time for some video. We're gonna be using the Blackmagic, of course, running the 18 to 35, 1.8. So it's gonna be really good for low light situations like this. It's pretty dark right now. The only kind of source of light we're using is that IKEA beam. I'm just gonna get a quick sequence with Jacob kind of just getting in the car, switching on all the fancy switches. And we're just gonna use the light beam just to kind of light up his face, light up the car inside. And I think with the black pro mist I've got on at the front, it's gonna look really cool. It will give that nice kind of dreamy haze look. So yeah, let's run that sequence and then we're gonna go into color grading it. It's a tricky shot. All right, I'll see you later.
Tell them I'm your
All right, so nice shot, edited. Time to roll the vlog in action of the sunrise mission in the Peak District, where we've got some epic FPV stuff and some just amazing Lamborghini shots as well using the Blackmagic. And then we're gonna come back in here and then cut a grade it again using the CT. Let's run it. Sunrise mission with Ollie and Jacob. We've got the Lamborghini and we've actually got some morning light, which is really rare. I thought it was gonna be completely overcast, but we've literally probably got, how long? 5 minutes of light? And then it's going to be completely gone just because the cloud's getting a bit too high. So we've got the Lamborghini just positioned here. Going to get some sick cinematic stuff on the Blackmagic. Just some shake cam stuff. Just playing with the light.
Got my bag, yeah.
And yeah, as you can tell, it's quite a time crunch right now.
Bring it over here.
And then, here you go.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's all about timing with this, but we're going to go get some shots. Yeah, lights are on. But yeah, let's roll that B-roll and get color grading of some sunrise, Blackmagic, and Lamborghini stuff.
I know.